and Thursday evening. I'm Julia Espinosa at the First Alert Weather Center, and we are looking at an air quality watch when it comes to Santa Barbara County. So this is potentially as we start to see more of that lingering smoke moving on in over Northern California, where all of those wildfires continue to burn. And the thicker the smoke is, we are seeing that darker gray on the map. So from Bakersfield pushing out towards the northern area of our state, that's where we are seeing moderate to extreme air quality. The further down south you are starting to see those remnants of that activity. Nonetheless, Santa Maria and for the rest of the central, it looks like conditions are going to be worsening as we go towards our overnight hours and into your Friday morning. You are just seeing all of that plume of smoke surround the entire Golden State, and we are going to be seeing this activity really impact us closer to home. So to break it all down, we could be seeing the potential for moderate air quality as we go towards your Friday afternoon. Now, this is something you want to be monitoring, especially with your city, as we could be seeing this really impact any folks that have respiratory issues or asthma. So make sure you're checking on in before you step outside. Otherwise, have the mask ready to go. And this activity likely to really dictate our forecast as we go towards your Saturday. Looks like Saturday night into your Sunday morning, we start to clear away. But again, these conditions continue to change daily. So ahead of us, as far as our temperatures, we're going to be remaining below average all throughout the weekend. The reason being is that we are seeing a couple of systems over the Pacific Northwest, keeping our onshore flow here for our state moderate to strong. So today it did begin to weaken. It brought us a bit of a warming, and we are experiencing that once again going into your Friday. However, it is not enough to get us out of those below average temperatures. Especially inland, we are below by about 5 to 8 degrees, continuing the cooling trend into your Saturday as another system returns over the Pacific Northwest. So overall, we are going to be experiencing a cool to mild weekend, which is not too bad, especially for those valleys you're going to get to enjoy from the 80s, an unusual temperature for this time of year. We're talking August. Now, your futurecast model showing you those low clouds greeting us by those early morning hours. This time around, it's going to be pushing away from the coastline for just about everyone, so we do get to enjoy from that afternoon sunshine. Maybe some cloud cover just built right there for the city of Santa Barbara and into Carpinteria. But nonetheless, we do get better clearing, and then the marine layer doesn't return until our late Friday and into your Saturday morning. Daytime highs tomorrow look like this. Santa Barbara expecting 78 for your Friday. Goleta, 77, just a tad cooler. Temperatures are likely to be near average the closer you are to the coastline, as we are going to be in the 70s. Further inland, we are below average, as mentioned. San Ynez, you're looking at 83 degrees. Heading out towards an area out like Paso, you get to enjoy from the upper 80s, San Luis Obispo 77, and then for Ventura, you're going to be reaching 73 with Ojai at 80 degrees. That's a look at your forecast. Make sure to tune in tonight for the latest weather details.